action that I need you to help me on. It's an action I need you to help on. One of our brothers has fallen. And this brother that's fallen is one that I have been attacked for. I've been under my, personally, I've been attacked. I want everybody to know that I've been keeping the secret as long as y'all know. I've personally been attacked. My judgeship is under question and scrutiny because of this young man, because of my desire to try to do something, to try to pull him up out of the ditch. And my belief that you got to be your brother's keeper. And some people who are petty and low-down and selfish have looked at what I've done and have written the judicial commission and said that what I've done is improper. And some people on my staff have criticized me for it and said I was wrong and told me all sorts of things. One way or the other, I've gotten all sorts of responses from different members of my staff. Even this morning, one of my staff members criticized me in a way indirectly for what I was doing. Some of them still don't believe what I'm doing. They think I'm wrong. But I think I received what you said because just like Moses, people couldn't see what I see. When you guys come before me, I don't see a crack here. I don't see a method. I don't see a prostitute. I don't see somebody who is thorough. I don't see that. I see somebody that has the potential and the opportunity to do phenomenal. You've got to be willing to take the risk to help you. Because of this. And I don't care. It really doesn't matter. Even if I lost it, it would be worth it.